All right, hello everybody. I'm back in Warframe. Day 489. So we're definitely getting there. Get a couple of morphics. Is not the best, but hey, you know what? It's fine. It's fine. More than I had before. Complete a mission as a daily. Of course, we are running out of time. This weekend will be the last of this night wave. So get done what you can. All right, and I built that for an amp, or for the Cetus Brace, that's what I did. And I think I'll need another one after that, but that's fine. Need the metal piece, the scaffold, right? Not sure what scaffold I'm gonna use. Bembread! Scoot over to the camera here. Okay.
Ordis is half
angry.
I may require maintenance after all.
Alright, I still have my resource drop booster, so that's pretty sweet. Now, the Torrid I want, I think Solitorrid is what I was going for. Calitorids, the enrichment lab. This is going to be Enrichment Labs. Nice. The bolt shield? Thank you. Clash of Clans. Oh, Blood Altar and Riddle. Oh, sweet. Get those augments. So Bam has no sound because his dad is sleeping, so I'll try to type when I can. Of course, farming Torrids is going to make it a little difficult. There, earbuds or something, I'd imagine that if you had them, you'd probably use them.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Night Wonder, what up? How are you doing? Figured I'd go after some Torrids real quick. You know, if you guys want to join me, we're more than welcome to. The other thing would be, I know we still got an Elodon hunt to complete. And I haven't done the sortie yet either. Ah, I gotta do a little fishing. Robo fishing. Damn, I was getting quite a few Torrids earlier. Seems to be slowing down. I would say fishing is probably easier because you can get a whole bunch of fish pretty quickly. Mining is probably more standing if you're turning in the rare stuff. But you could always do like rare fish, so kind of hard to tell exactly which one would be better. Personally, I like fishing better. Hunting is not worth the time. I mean, if you happen to find stuff roaming around, sure, grab it, but, like, I don't think it's worth, like, finding it, summoning it. Like, you don't get enough of those things, I think, to to really make it worth it. Damn, they're sending all the coil drives in. Destroy them all. You cheer, you're still up. I had a feeling you'd probably call it a night, but it looks like you're doing the 24-hour run. Eat the synth target? What's the point of that? I just move him to like an area where it's easier to scan him. Just see if you can eat stuff like the coal drive. See if you can eat the test thumper. Oh, just trolling? People trying to scan it, you're like, nope. It's in my belly. Oh, I imagine it would. Dog was launching those. Rebel dog. Did my carrier die? It did. Oh man. That sucks. So that was giving me like a, that's probably why the drop rate dropped, because that thing was giving me a 45% bonus. Yeah. Well, it might be time to turn in and maybe run the sortie. I don't know how many I have, but I've probably got like 10. Maybe a few more. Thank you. Well, the other thing I could do to reset it is just die. Have it resurrect. Yeah, because that thing was definitely helping. I was getting a ton of those early. Now, not so much. Still getting them, but not nearly as frequently as I did. Alright. One more. Oh, snap. All right. It's fine. But see, now the carrier's back, I bet I'll start getting, like, a bunch of them. Said, bet I'll get a bunch of them. Maybe not. Good lord. Oh no, it's dead again. Good lord. That thing, yeah, I might need to, like, increase its shield. That's fine. Let's get the hell out of here. Okay, well, I only got 9 total, so wasn't the best, but not too bad.
If Solaris United is gonna be what it wants, any of this useful?
The thing I was wondering if I should bring the I should be buying these, but I think
you've
I will.
You've got a deal. See you when I see you.
Yeah, I got quite a few here. Here, you can have 13. How about that? But that's the thing, too. Looking at this, I'm like, dude, I still need 56,000 Oh, it's 9 and 4 minutes? Oh, snap. Okay. Well, let's do that then. Yeah, 30,000. So it's going to take me at least 2 days max standing. So I need,56. 56 torrids to max my standing here, which is kind of a lot. It's not impossible, it's just a lot. Oh, and this got to 38. Let's get that last forma on this bad boy. Actually, this is going to go over there at some point, but till then. So, yep, Trinity.
If I may say, operator,
Oh, that
your
reminds
chosen
me.
warframe
Better do this
suits
before I
you.
forget.
Ha.
Damn, I only have one ultimatum left. That sucks. 4 meter disruptor. Alright, so that should not screw up my thing anymore. Okay. Alright, let me change my amp. Or do I still have it on the other amp? Nope. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna take the 177. Let's see how that does. I'm kind of curious to see if that's going to make much of a difference. And then I did change. Yes, I'm at minus zero with parent sequence, or with new loca. Almost at negative one. Oh boy.
Perhaps these will show you the path. We are honored to help.
All right, so let's see if these guys are on and wanting to do Helot and Hunt. One? Oh, I, yeah. Wait, I have to rank up from negative two? Oh, I
You'll
do.
give what you can tonight to help us.
No! What? He wants an Orkin reactor to go from negative two to negative one? You bastards.
It's not too late to cleanse. You
Dude,
are
potatoes are not
fueling
easy
my
to get.
tango.
Sons of bitches. Yeah,
Operator,
thank you for
are you
reminding me, because I
enjoying the
totally forgot
view?
that was a thing. dang it.
Always a pleasure.
Oh, I can rebuy my potato. I can rebuy the lost potato. And plus, with the other Nightwave coming up, it's going to be... Oh, is it always that? Oh, Lord. Well, they can have a catalyst. I don't care about that. Reactors are more precious to me. Probably because, I don't know, maybe that's only because I bought so many catalysts, like, early. But, I don't know. Plus, we have another Nightwave coming up. Like, so I'm going to get a shit ton. Like, there's no way I'm not, you know? If I get half as far as I did this time as I do on the next one, yeah, I'm gonna have tons. Not to mention whatever they give away in the regular reward system, so... They're not gonna offer me, no, they're not gonna offer me anything yet. Okay. Then what do we got here?
You have loyalty issues.
Terminate survival assassination. This should be really easy today. It's a good sortie. Nice easy run.
Yay!
Who's yin on in here? Now Proxima. What up? Yeah. Okay. Well, I guess it is what it is. It's the pain of doing business, because, like I said, like, it's almost not practical to try to trade all this stuff. Speaking of which. Oh, sweet. Okay. Oh, damn it. I need to look at my list. Nope, too many people. Okay, never mind. It's not going to work.
Got something. You come back again soon.
Your random amp gilded? Oh, arc gun on radiation. Okay. Yeah. Oh, I didn't change my effing weapon. Wait, can I, shit. Ooh, I am glad you reminded me about that. I don't think the rocket launcher is going to do much good against the Elodon. I mean, I should tool this Jakar, but I'm not going to mess with it right now. And then the other thing is, like, actually, I could start leveling the crack next. And that might be the better way for Elodon hunting. Yeah, no worries. That's like the last minute things are like, yeah, let's do it. It's like, wait. Oh, Rubico Prime. Maybe that's what I need to do. Seeing as everybody... Oh, you're using Shikar powered. Okay, cool. Well, at least I'm not the only one. But if the Rubico's the way to go, I would be willing to put a couple formas on that. And it does seem like it does... Because it shoots faster, it looks like it's probably higher DPS. I noticed that, like, because I have quite a spread on the Shikar, like... I was missing a few rounds, and I don't know. Like, it does decent damage. It does better damage than most of the weapons I've been using. The question is that the way to go? Wouldn't hurt to have both. And I think either tonight or tomorrow I'm gonna set up the Warframe market and start selling some of the extra voltage stuff I've been holding on to forever. Like the copies of stuff, like parts, just to get some more platinum so I can justify spending excellent. Yeah, just so I can justify spending the dang platinum on Formas. Wait, is it nighttime yet? Yeah, it is. It doesn't even look like it's night.
Those devices draw energy from bomb ballists. Make use of them. Next, you
got 41 minutes. Hopefully, we can actually do this. The last time it was being a pain in the butt. Find one more, that would be great.
Huh? Energy spike. I advise falling back. Retreats, but remains
Shit.
Close by, wary of you.
Okay, so chunks, I don't know, the single damage is higher, but I think the spread damage probably does more. Maybe not. It's hard to tell. It's definitely longer range.
Directed to secure and deploy
Wait, is it not?
Additional item on lures. Energy spike. I advise falling back.
Okay, I need to find. Find some bomb blasts.
Spike. I advise falling back.
Damn it.
sentience rush to the Eidolon's aid, healing it. Stop them. Sentient energy contained.
Where are these little bastards?
Act now.
Now we got two full. Oh man, that wrecked him, man. Alright, so all our guys are full here. Which makes me think I should probably go grab more, right? Yeah, that was pretty damn good. It looked really effective. Where's my, guy? Feed. Oh, it's full. Excellent. Okay, let's do the thing. Have one? I know there's one up here. Is that not one? Oh shit. Alright, there we go. Just make sure we have enough of these suckers.
I advise falling back. That device is insufficient. You are directed to secure and deploy additional Eidolon lures.
got one more that needs to be leveled.
Sentient energy contained. You are closing on victory. Act now.
Yes. got him, right? Yeah, sweet. I'm guessing we need more of these, Yeah, there's like no rogue left. I got like one left.
To take control of it.
All right, so I got three more, so I got four total. I don't know how many we need for this. Might be another one over here somewhere. Bet these guys have one. Somewhere up in here. No? Alright, now I gotta charge these bad boys up. What the hell? Where are you down? We have more than we need? Okay, well good. Better too many than not enough, but we gotta, yeah, I still gotta charge them up, so here we go. Bad boys. Come feast my lures. Need more. Any freaking one blast around. Thank you. electricity coming off this guy. It's hurt.
That device is insufficient. You are directed to secure and employ additional Eidolon lures.
Oh, here we go.
I advise falling back.
Nice.
I advise falling back.
Dude, this guy just focusing on me? Holy shit.
Energy spike. I advise falling back. Thank you. I advise falling back.
What is going on here? There's like a portal with these guys coming out of it. I've never seen that before. Oh, you son of a bitch. Hey, sweetie bun bun, how you doing?
Energy contained. You are closing on victory. Act now. Smaller sentients rush to the Eidolon's aid, healing it. Stop them.
This is a pain in the ass. I'm trying, but this thing keeps decimating me. Very good. Yeah, I'm glad to see as well. It's gonna be the first try Illidan hunt I've done in many years. Holy crap. Did we do it? I think we did it! Yeah!
To quote another,
woo!
Virtue, integrity, and courage are my priorities. I can be approached, but never pushed. Befriended, but never coerced. Killed, but never shamed. Here's to you, dreamers.
So I was using the other amp, the one that they like recommended, and I don't know, I don't think it's actually better. It's just a pew-pew amp, I mean, it's not, because it uses so much energy per charge, it's hard to tell if it actually does more damage or not. It probably does more in each chunk. And you can definitely shoot it from a longer range, so there's that. I don't know. I just wanted to get all those extra ones. I don't think I actually need it, but hey, you know what? Better to have it, not need it. I used all but three. Okay, so we did have more than we needed, which is good. All but four, so we had four extras. Excellent. Oh man, I got get a little hectic for a second there. Yeah, turn this here a little bit. All right, no, oh, Arcane Fury. That's awesome. Buzzkill. What? 20% slash. How do I never? I've never gotten that. That's a new one. Oh, that's exciting stuff right there. Not Proxima. What terrible thing were you trying to say? There's like five words you can't say. Two ribbon transmuter. What's a ribbon transmuter? Oh yeah. Combine multiple ribbons to create a new, different ribbon. Wait, you have to have transmuters to do that? I thought you could just do that. Well, you're in luck. You only have trash ribbons. Yeah, I thought you could just do that out of the mod thing. I didn't realize you actually needed a thing for that.
I thought I heard an Eidolon howl my name. It sounded like you, Uncle.
What? Nora, that's not considered completing a mission. That's dumb.
Working to lift us up.
The trash ones I have that I would say are Kid Gun. They're just like,
that's all
I don't really have a use
me.
For them. Well, that was outstanding. Thank you so much, guys. That was freaking awesome. For Kunai? Well, you could always roll it. Well, I will say, I mean, I was kind of feeling a little useless myself, but, I don't know. I mean, if you were shooting the thing and doing damage on its shields and, you know, I got a few shots off in each part, the Necromech definitely seemed like it took down those parts really quickly. But I'm guessing the Rubico Prime helped with that too. It's kind of like the same thing. I felt like I would hit it and chunk it a couple times, but then it'd be like, and just destroyed. So... But then I saw the Necromech doing a lot of damage to it too, so I might have to do a Void Rig build for those main guns for just radiation. I think that was really good. Okay. Well, I mean, yeah. Yeah, same thing that I was kind of doing too, is just using my heal every time I could and, yeah, just doing damage where I could. And it seemed to work out. I mean... We destroyed the first two like really fast, so yeah, taking a little bit of time before summoning that third one to get more lures, make sure they were built up, I think was the way to go. Yeah, it was pretty awesome. All right, so who wants to do the sortie? Actually, you know what? I should check to see if the blessing might be up right now. Let me double check that. And, Sooty Bun Bun, what are you working on today? You got anything going on? Excellent. Cool, cool. You're sortie down for it?
Crew, pressure within catalytic arteries has been optimized.
Blessing is up. So we can totally do that right now. Jesus. Did I just send like 50 invitations to the same people? Oh no, it's just catching up. Hey, Kush Jr., what up? Excellent. Shit. Give me 1 second. Okay, well, shit. Apparently there is an issue at my work, and I actually have to go. So I do apologize. Let me get this. Let's get the blessing done at least, so you guys can have that. But yeah, I actually need to take off. So damn it. I might. Yeah, I think this guy overslept is what happened. That'd be my guess. They're gonna find out right now. I might be back in a little bit. I'm not 100%. So, yeah, you guys want affinity or resource? Credits. Oh, we'll do affinity just for everybody that needs stuff leveled up, because credits work too. Oh man, wait, one vote for everything. Yeah, really. Yeah, unfortunately, I don't have that set up right now. Also, I don't have time for it. So, all right, so we'll go ahead and do affinity. Yeah, we'll go ahead and get that done. Hopefully I'll be back in maybe, hopefully, if this guy, it's just that he overslept and he's on his way over there, then I should be back maybe 20, 30 minutes. And if not, then yeah, then I will see you guys next time. So thank you guys for joining me. Thank you for understanding. I will see you guys on the next one, or in just a little while, hopefully. So yep, take care guys. Hopefully I'll see you soon.